come here to take a decision, when we go to our place, it is mainly our business to mobilize, to unite, to give political awareness to all the Christians around us. So political awareness and political threat alone will bring the parties to consider our case. Not only that, then Baba Ambedkar said, Indian Christians have never fought against the social injustice in our country. This is a great injustice that has been brought upon us. But the Indian Christianity has no concern for it. So we request all the Indian Christians to take up this cause unitedly so that we can win and this nation for our cause. Previously when we fought, it was told us that Supreme Court has made a ceiling of 50% reservation. So we cannot exceed that 50%. They have been giving us this excuse. But overnight, in a single night, Prime Minister Modi ji has given 10% over and above the 50% of that provision. Then what logic is there? Whenever the Dalit Christians raise that issue, they give that excuse that we cannot exceed 50%. Now, Modi ji has transgressed this Supreme Court verdict and he has given 10% and we want our political rights. Because of this discrimination, we have lost all our political rights. We have lost all our economic rights. If you go to the reserved constituencies, they said you are in BC. If you go to the general constituency, the other people will not vote because we are Dalits. So in general constituency, they consider us Dalits. In our reservation constitutions, they consider us BC. This is the great controversy we face in our country. This controversy should be removed. Then only the Dalit Christians can exercise their political rights in this country. We have also lost all our economic rights. Whenever we go to the government, our people are deprived of all our economic rights. That's why people are moving from Christianity to other religions, because we are deprived of all our economic rights. So we want to have our political rights. We want to have our economic rights. For that, we have to win this cause, that the Dalit Christians should be included in the list of scheduled cause, and our fight is for that cause, and we hope that God will provide all our energy and strength to fight for this cause, and government will definitely heed to our cry, and God will open a great way for us to win this cause. Thank you very much.